What's up, Clubform fam? I miss you guys. I hope you're loving these workouts. It's been awesome putting these together for you. So, can't wait till we're back in the gym. But until then, we're gonna keep it going with these. All right, today we've got sweat. I am gonna run that 30-minute and 45-minute workout with this. So there will be a stopping point at 30 minutes if that's all you wanna do. And if you wanna keep going for 45, I'll have a bonus round for you. So only equipment today is a mini band. If you don't have one, no big deal. If you do, we'll use it. If you have sliders at home or if you wanna use towels or something like that, that would be awesome. Again, if you don't have those, no big deal. Also be using my bench. Same thing. If you don't have a bench, no big deal. You can do exactly what I'm doing on the floor. We'll get warmed up quick and then we'll jump in. If you're doing all 45 minutes today, we've got 3 circuits. If you're doing 30, we've got 2 circuits. We'll open each circuit with an every minute on the minute little 4-round fun circuit. All right, guys, let's get warmed up. Get going, get those heart rates up. Nice and easy, knees up. Perfect. Jacks. guys, every minute. If you finish the reps before the minute ends, you get a recovery. You get a rest. All right, we're gonna start on those sliders. We're gonna start on the sliders. All right, let me show you quick. On your hands, on your toes, knees in, out, push up. 12 of these. If you don't have sliders, you can always alternate bringing single feet in. Just count your push up. All right, guys, you ready? You have 1 minute to do 12 reps. Grab those sliders. Let's go.
Awesome. All right, that's your opener.
20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of recovery. So we'll do 20, 10, 20, 10, 20, 10, 20, 10. Then around to the next exercise. Equipment wise, you're using one piece of equipment for the whole circuit. So circuit one, we've got the mini band. If you don't have a mini band, no big deal. Just do exactly what we're doing without anything. All right, so let's start with that around your ankles, guys. You're gonna run this first exercise four times. You're gonna jump it wide, squat, pulse, pulse, in, out, pulse, pulse, in, out, pulse, pulse, in, out, pulse, pulse, in, out, pulse, pulse, in. Awesome. All right, there's one. We've got three more of this. Then we move on. Perfect. You're gonna pulse, pulse, pulse. Three pulses. In, out. Perfect. There's two. Awesome, guys. Oh. Two more. Strong, let's go. Beautiful, get low. Awesome, guys. Oh. All right, one more of this, and you get to move on. Last one. Work. Awesome, guys. Two. Let's go. Let's switch two rounds, other leg. Let's go. Awesome, guys. Doing better this time. Halfway, we got 40 seconds. next circuit. If you're just doing 30, this next circuit is your last. This next circuit is your last. All right. Sliders on this one. All you need is sliders. Again, these can be towels. These can be nothing. You can just pick your feet up instead of sliding. We'll run that same Tabata, 20 seconds of work, 10 second recovery for round these move. All right, guys. You're gonna start off with one. I'll show you this quick before I start the timer. You're gonna bend your inside leg, slide out. So you're really emphasizing that leg you're standing on. If you don't have a slider, you're just tapping. All right, you ready? 4, 3. One leg, 2 rounds each leg. Trying to get as many reps as you can. Perfect. Perfect, guys, make sure that weight is in your heel. Oh. All right, one more time on this leg. All your weight is on the leg, not on the slider. Should be burning. All right, let's switch legs. 2 rounds, other leg. Awesome, guys. Let's go. Oh. Awesome. All right. Two more rounds. You're almost there. Okay. Push-ups for this first one. You can do regular push-ups if you don't have sliders. If you have sliders, minute on the minute. Last time. ready, guys? Let's go. Here, guys. 20 seconds. Okay. Awesome. Beautiful. Switch sides. All right, guys, 2 rounds this leg. Perfect. Awesome.